Wonder Woman. No, yeah. Yep, right there. No, over. I gotta move it to the other side. I don't know what's happening with my brain here. I gotta go one more roll though. I'm gonna go all the way over to the left. I hit myself. I gotta remember that. Set a little spoon. Okay. The little spoon. That goes all the way to the left. Yep. Okay. Yeah, I'll never forget how to do these dishes. It's a little fork. The third one. That's the one right there. Yep. Okay. That's my spoon. It goes all the way over to the left again. Remember, my wife is going to be so happy. Yeah, a big spoon. That's a big people spoon. She can't use that one. That's kind of.
I don't think that's a spoon.
It's a fork. Whatever. You know what I'm talking about. And, oh man, I put that in the wrong spot. Now it's in the right spot. Okay. Little person spoon fork. It goes next to the one I just put in. Now it's gotta go over to the left a little bit. No, the other one. Man, this ADD is terrible. I can't stand this. The knife's go all the way over. That looks the same. I guess that goes there. Well, that's two little ones, so they go on the third one. That is not the third one. I'll fix it later because my wife will find out. She's gonna do it before she's asleep. That one. Yeah, we'll do the same thing with that one. Okay, close the door. Let's get over here. Okay. Oh, squish down. Belly itches. Oh, okay, so the measuring. Put the T-ball together. I'm carrying so much. I can't do all that. I'm going to drop the thing, if I do it all together. Okay. Can't have that rust or anything. Gotta put tea in that. Okay. Put that together. And I don't know why I'm spinning it because it clicks, it pushes in. Guess that's just silly. I guess I had too much to drink. Okay, let's put that away in the drawer. Okay. This drawer here, the left hand, because the right hand is occupied. Wait, I switched. Open the drawer. Just drop it in there. There you go, just like Star Wars in the Death Star. Okay, just blow stuff up. Put the measuring cup, plastic knife. They have to go in the same drawer, wife said so. Let's go. I don't know why I closed the stinking drawer when I know I need it still. That's not. Just throw that on the floor. Let me get. Okay, just put that in. That's just plastic. We don't care about that. We don't need that at all. What are we gonna do with these kids' cups? I don't like to stack them together though. Got one right there. Get the blue one. Now I'm knocking the crock pot over. Oh boy. Why did you kill me? Just stack. Gotta turn around for. Oh, I was dead. Okay. We should probably put those in this cabinet here. This is the cabinet of misfit cups. Just gotta toss it because I can't reach. Close that drawer. Don't need that anymore. Okay. Yeah, I guess. Move the crock pot so we get that out the way. We'll do that one last. Which means I don't need the lid. So I pick the crock pot. Just put it on top of the lid. And move it soft. Okay. I'm gonna punch myself with the crock pot lid. What's that? Dry it, it's still water all over it. Okay. Hello, wait, can I hear it? Like, does it work like a seashell? Oh my gosh, it does. Okay, we gotta put that cup in a special place. Okay, but we're still in counter for now. So we gotta open that cabinet right there. Yeah.